So it's about 10 to 12 minutes, yeah. 10 to 12 minutes, yeah. 10 to 12 minutes, yeah. Hi, I've safely landed at Pulau Ubin and it has been a while since I've been to this place. Let's explore what are the possible activities we can do with our friends or families. Alright, let's catch up with you soon. Bye bye. Alright, one of the common activities in Pulau Ubin is actually cycling. You can see a lot of people actually cycling because it's one of the most cheapest and easiest way to move on this island. Yep. Yes, in Pulau Ubin actually it is a very nice place to be, away from the urban life, and at the same time very educational because you have what you call the sensory trail to look at the different types of vegetables and fruits. Yeah.